My 7 o'clock mornings as a young businesswoman in Jamaica.